Have you ever been to Braavos? They say the giant statue comes alive to protect it, but I don't believe that. I don't think. Someone once told me they'd like to pick their teeth with my sword. They paid dearly for that little joke.
What you want? You talking to me? Spit it out already. We ain't got all day.
Happy holidays. Alfred always decorates the manor this time of year. And every year, I pretend I don't like it. Have I ever told you about the time the Joker threw me a birthday party?
Time for the main event. Let's get it. Batman and LeBron. Sounds good to me. That's all, folks.
Up, up, up. Boom!
Like, is there something I can help you with? We've been working so hard. We should take some time and order a pizza. I bet my friend Velma would love this place, man. She's into all kinds of kooky science.
Taz, really not hate you. Oh, Taz, so bored. What Taz need train for? Taz, perfect.
Steven once asked me if I needed to charge my gauntlets like a mobile phone. I hear we're trying to save the entire multiverse. Seems reasonable.
If you get any letters from a Ms. Rainicorn, they are for me, and I better not catch you opening them.
I've been thinking about getting into, like, mega hardcore weight training. What do you think?
Name's Finn. Finn the human. You might have heard of me. So, are we soup-stoop sure the Lich isn't behind all this? Because we should probably just check.
What's up, Doc? I ever tell you about all the guys I used to play basketball with, Doc? Well, it would tie your ears in a knot.
Don't tell anyone, but I've been looking for clues about how to get out of here. Are you sure this place even obeys the normal laws of physics?
This place is beautiful, but it kind of freaks me out. Man, I could go for a cookie cat right now. Or nine.
Can I tell you something? I'm concerned about what Luthor's up to while I'm gone. He can be crafty. And surprisingly charming.
Is there a better way to get to know someone than in combat? I don't think so. Time for us to show them why we're the best team around.